Hey guys, so when you have problems logging into Pokemon Go, you can try two things. First of all, there's a little trick you can try out, and after that I show you how you check the server status. You recognize logging problems either on the main page with the error message unable to authenticate, please try again, or the game just gets stuck on the loading screen. If you have one of those two problems, first of all shut down the app. Then go to your mobile phone settings and enable airplane mode. After that, start the app again. You will get an error message on top telling you that there is no internet connection. Switch over to your mobile phone settings again and turn off airplane mode. Switch back to your Pokemon Go app and try to log in. In some cases, user reported that the app is logging in afterwards. For me, however, most of the time it didn't work. This indicates a bigger server problem, and you can check that with the next two websites I show you. The first one is cmmcd.com Pokemon Go. I add the link into the description so you can easily access it. On the top left you see the status of the servers, here shown with offline. Below that you see how many users reported the problem. And you can even report your own problems by clicking one of the tabs below. This gives you a good indication if the server is really down and if you should stop trying logging in and do something else. However, you can also try checking out the next site, it's called Down Detector. Here you see a small chart showing you how many users reported problems logging into Pokemon Go. You can again submit your own report by pressing the red button below the chart. You can also click the top right map button to get an overview where the biggest server problems are. If you are located in one of the red areas, you may should suspend trying to log in for at least half an hour. I hope you guys liked the video, please thumbs up if you do so and subscribe to my channel. Wish you all good luck logging into Pokemon Go and see you next time. Ciao.